It's been a while since I last played this, so I'm rusty right now. I'm like my favorite baseball player, the patron saint of Vinesauce, Rusty
Skunks
himself. That's me. Very rusty. So the pirate here will be staring at the new children, just ready to scare the shit out of them. So they added a bunch of new rides. Look at that. Oh, it's getting fat. Look. Pit of despair. Look deep into the earth. Some say that if you stand at the edge, you can hear the screams of those who were in hell.
Helicopter.
I really want to push a kid off into this fire scenery? What if I, like, put fire down there? And I'm not saying I want people to burn in an endless pit of despair at my amusement park. I'm just saying that I want them to enjoy themselves. Did my park open? It's like an adult-sized baby. What the freak? Here we go. They've heard about the park. They're going to check out the pit. This mother scratcher is polluting my park with physics-defying soda cans. What am I doing? Why do I have the ability to do this? This is the real reason they're coming to the park. For the miracles. To fully enjoy yourself at my park. Is through. Is like this. That's amazing. So who is the next Sephiroth? These people. There you go, get a little crispy. That's a good ride. That's a good ride. Let's actually find out if I could put a ride down here. Oh yeah, the ride fits. We need light down here because this sucks. Oh my god, who has to work in the cave? That would be the worst fucking job. Okay, now I have to figure out a way to get people down here. I just need to get people. I need to keep my guests happy. You like to be happy, right, guests? Go down into the hole. That's right. 15 quid! Here we go. Here we go. We got something. Something's happening. And you can't leave. Like, you're just in this cave. You live in the cave now. And you just die in the cave. You get married to some kind of cave bat. I can't believe that they would even want to come down here for a ride like this. What's the... This is dangerous. Don't bring your kids to this. Don't bring your kids! It's almost as if the ride stinks. What is the ride even? It just looks like a death machine. It looks like a
frugal,
like, Inquisition-era torture
happy
device. Which I'm not gonna say was... not the goal. As if it wasn't enough down here, you also get shot. Let's see what this ride is, what this death trap... I mean, ride is... Alright, you strap in. And the
massage
device begins. I gotta be honest, this is
flippin' scrotals.
Oh, this game is gonna take when this game comes out, like fully, when it's like fully done, I'm gonna spend a lot of time with this. That's so cool. This place is focused filthy.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'm in there, maintenance. Go janitor.
This is freaking me out. I don't like Cosmic Cow. It kind of reminds me of Randy Marsh jumping on his ball.
Bean bags.
This is gonna be dozens of them. The customers are so confused. Like, what's happening? Why is there an army of cows jumping on their balls? It's udders. Balls, udders, same thing. there's a clip I was looking for where Randy is just like bouncing. He's like, oh, oh! Worst roller coaster time?
Oh, frozen rice.
This thing's got a hydraulic launch system. Build speed for 12 hours. That's a good one. Desert. I like that. That's a good strategy. Where'd you hear about that one? And again, it'd just be nice if I could just kill my customer.
Oh, shit. Snorkel.
This auto tunnel feature is amazing. I'm in the fifth dimension, and I'm gonna click the autocomplete button now. Did you see that? That was awesome. What are these intersections? Someone's gonna lose a fish head. That's it. Decapitation is the only option. Electrocution simulator.
Fuck it.
Here, have some confetti while you're getting electrocuted. And bubbles while we're at it. I don't know. Oh, this is fucking brutal. Alright, the government has declared that the death penalty shall be legal across all states. And every time a new governor gets in, they're allowed to choose their method of how they want the death penalty to be carried out. Crack Mayor gets really high and he's like, I want a death roller coaster. The euthanasia coaster is a real design. Yeah, I heard about that. I heard there was... It wasn't that it had flamethrowers in a cave. Instead, it was just the G-force was so fucked up that it would just kill you. Pirate music at second stop. Well, what do you want me to... How do I put pirate music? Where's the pirate music? Do you want me to just put a pirate band up here for a second? This wretched sound. I can't believe I'm doing this. I can't believe this is what you wanted. I'm done with fiddles for the rest of my life. Oh, yes, 8. Here we go. You know what? I could do even more than 8. It's actually just white noise. I can't even hear what they're fucking playing. Oh, shit. Prepare yourselves. Dear God. Yeah, this is a euthanasia coaster. Even before you hit the fire, you're dead already. Holy shit! That is incredible! It was even funnier than I thought it would be. Because it's so unexpected. At a platform with bouncing cows on it. Just the bouncing cows. What the fuck are they looking at? We need to give them something to look at. Like, something magical, something mystical. What would be mystical to a cow? I guess it would just be a giant cheeseburger. Kidding. Of course. Here's what's really entertaining them. Pirate band cheeseburger. Oh God, Kyle, you're an idiot. Play a record. Oh,
frozen rice.